Try to spot the findings and make a diagnosis.
Huh?